Good morning children, this is 4th class maths. Today I am going to explain H2 estimating fractions in block 15. Here estimating means in fraction, sometimes in fraction easier to remember or imagine, they are used as estimation. Okay. For example, this is a small chocolate. What is the cost of this chocolate, children? Just you guess here or estimate how much cost of this chocolate. This cost is rupees 2 or rupees 3. And this is silk chocolate. Yes, children, this is very costly, no, children. What is the cost of silk chocolate? It is 100 rupees. Rupees 100 or rupees 150. So this is just estimated to you. Just you guess, you imagine this chocolate cost of these two chocolates. Okay, now I'll show you in fraction how we estimate. For example, in fraction, I have drawn here two chocolate bars, children. Here, this is in one first chocolate bar, 11 parts are there. One part is shaded, so that is 1 by 11. In this second chocolate bar, 9 by 10. 10 parts are there, 9 I shaded. So, this I want to do in this chocolate bar, 1 piece. And in second bar, I want to give 9 pieces. Which one you select, children? First one or second one? Obviously, you take second chocolate 9 pieces. Okay, why? This is big. This is out of 10, 9 pieces. That means it is near, it is closer to 1. Understood? It is closer to 1 chocolate bar. So, and here it is 1 by 11. It is 1 part out of 11. So, it is closer to 0. If we take this chocolate bar 1 by 11, it is a small piece. If we take small piece, it is as if it is nothing. Okay. So, you will take this this chocolate bar. So, it is nearest to 0. It is nearest to 1. Okay. So, this is 1 by 11 is nearest to 0. And 9 by 10 is nearest to 1. So, today we will do the work of the workbook. We have to find, we will find the estimation and find the one of and zero. Nearest to one, nearest to of and nearest to zero. Okay, take up your workbook. I will show the workbook some soon. Date 26/11/2020, S2 estimating fractions. First question, draw a picture of each fraction. Estimate if each is closer to 0, half or 1 whole. Here fraction, picture, and is it closer to 0, half or 1. First bit 4 by 5. Out of 5, 4 parts are shaded, children. It is nearest to 0 or half or 1, children. It is 4 parts are shaded, so one part is left, so it is closer to 1. So next B bit 1 by 3. This is 1 whole, 3 parts, so 1 part I'll shade, children. So now tell me, it is closer to 0 or half or 1. This is one number line. I'll write 1 by 3, 2 by 3, 3 by 3. 3 by 3 means one whole it is. So 1 by 3. Here it is. It is, we'll mark here, children, 1 by 3. So it is closer to 0 or half or 1. It is closer to 0. So next one, C bit, 2 by 5. 5 parts. 2 parts are shaded. 2 parts I'll shade, children. So on number line 0, 1 by 5, 2 by 5, 3 by 5, 4 by 5, 5 by 5. So 2 by 5, here 2 by 5. So it is closer to 0 or half or 1, it is closer to half. Okay, now D and E bit, you do it as homework. Okay, now second question. Estimate if the following fractions are closer to 0, half or 1 whole. Fraction 0, half, 1. Why do you think, children? First bit, 11 by 20. 11 by 20 is closer to 0 or half or 1? It is closer to half. Because 10 by 20 is half of 20. Okay, 11, it is closer to half. So 10 by 20 is half. So it is 11 by 20 is close to half. Now B bit, 1 by 50. 1 by 50 is closer to 0. Why? See, 1 by 50, 1 is 1 out, 1 is small part of out of 50. So it is closer to 0. It is closer to 0. Next C bit, 99 by 100. It is closer to 0, half or 1. It is closer to 1. Because why? Only one part is left to one whole. Okay? So 99 is only one number is left to for one whole. So 99 is nearest to one whole. 99 by 100 is nearest to one whole. Okay? I hope you understood. We'll meet in next class. Thank you.